Welcome, welcome. Back again twice in one day, ADV Online. Streaming a little bit more Halo Reach. We're going through the campaign mode, and actually getting to pay attention a bit more to the story this time. Earlier today, we got through Long Night of Solace, Exodus, and we're beginning the new Alexandria campaign, when I had to wrap up to take care of some stuff around here. Well, I want to see where New Alexandria will take us, so we're starting with New Alexandria campaign. See how far we get before I need to clock out for the day. But with no further ado, let us resume and enjoy our stream. Oh yes, this is the fun, weird little air campaign thing. Flying a heckalopter. Oh, my water's almost empty. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? One, turn the volume down. So I'm not shouting in the microphone.
This is Foxtrot 2-1 on the DMBM Financial Tower. Anybody out there?
Copy 2-1. Go ahead.
We got hunters tearing us a new one.
Hang on, Noble 6, uploading coordinates.
Okay. There's maybe a helicopter around here? How am I supposed to... 700 meters away. The hell? Why am I stuck here? Oh, this is freaking lovely. What the hell? Oh, I'm just an idiot, that's all. I must have... I swore I left the game standing by my helicopter. Must not have saved it there. Anyway, my helicopter's right down here. Any other decent weapons running around from these idiots I blew up? No. Something up in the next... in the next area. First, we need to fly our ass over to... liftoff. Oh! Shit, there's a roof there. That's useful. Chain can, 20-30 millimeter chain cannons, those are mighty useful. Alright, what the hell are we doing?
Clear.
Yeah, those are those big ugly bastards that just evaporate your ass. Defend this point.
My dogs were killing me.
Thanks a million, Sierra. Thought we were dead for sure.
And we call in an emergency evac.
Sit tight, Lieutenant. Falcon on the way.
I don't know where my guys went.
4 Charlie 27 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 27.
We're at the Virant Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 27. Help is on the way. Noble 6, I'm sending you coordinates for the Violent Tower. Go get those troopers unstuck. This is the last jammer, Six. You're almost there.
A frickin' helicopter. Oh, they're dumping one off for me. Nice of them. Get out of my way. Get in!
Solid hit.
This guy's just got unfriendly.
Take care of that crap behind us. Just hope you took your motion sickness meds. Ugly Mike Foxtrot.
Alright, I'll make it going. And your prayers for each other.
More for me.
Go see what we can find in here. Find a better gun running around here. That one's nice because it's both a gun and an axe.
Fall back, more Delta! Fall back! Defensive positions! Go! We'll cover you! Stay down! We just gotta hold out a little longer!
Man, those are the big uglies. Yay! Got a guardian down. Gotta shoot them in the small of the back where they don't have any armor. That's hard as hell to do. when it's just you, because they'll keep rotating to face you. I'm not gonna get this guy down. Alright, any other guns running around up here I can use? Yes. Let's just refill. Need more guns. Got his attention, unfortunately. Oh, he fragged me. If those are one-shot, one-kill monsters, it makes them tough. And that's one time on this stream. There were 14 or more deaths on the previous stream. It was ugly. Okay, so there's that dump back to clear up to here. So we... run. Where'd that bug ugly bastard go? Right there. Rings your ears pretty good. I got his attention, unfortunately. Got my attention too. One shot. Now we got one more of those idiots to deal with, or more. Oh, he's up there and coming my way. I need to go away. Get some distance. We got this dude here. Ah, son of a gun. That's not taking long. Those guys are... they're wicked, I'll tell you that much. Now we gotta start over with this dipshit again. You got no freaking grenades. Got his ass. Now, where'd that DMR rifle go? There it is. Nope. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Run away, run away. Guess we don't get a DMR rifle, because that's gonna make things more difficult. Fuck it, I can just go activate this thing.
Jammer offline. Well done, Noble Six. Head back to your Falcon.
Didn't save the rest of the team, but we accomplished the prime directive of turning off the jammer.
Noble 2 to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuated.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
Command, this is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. That's one.
Got hit by a piece of busted airplane.
Enemy air assets inbound. Gotta knock out that man. Keep it steady.
Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, you are one steely eye expert. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
Down before this bird catches on fire. Yay! We didn't crash.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close?
First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Damn, headshot. That's rough. Right, the package. Destroy Sword Base. Part-time, 20 minutes. We'll see about that. Time start, 20 after the hour. When will we actually complete this beast?
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. That base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
We've got company.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at short base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Thanks.
Falcon down. Watch for bodies.
Just an asshat of a thing for him to do. This green thing over here.
Cal was right. It does seem like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op.
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
And it tells me things ain't so simple.
Motherfucker stole my ghost. Oh well.
Looks like we got a Scorpion still operational, sir. Got fragged. Blasted. Tighten it up. soldiers. That anti-air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
I like driving tanks.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns.
This car's all over me.
Eyes on the prize.
Enemy ghost down.
Oh! Heads up!
I know better than to stand near that there, that target when it goes critical. It's not pretty. What is he shooting at? Not much.
Nice job, Six. Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
I guess
the
hell, Mark.
They sure gave it to me. We got a bad inbound. Faster! Keep pressure on! I'm hit!
actually, we're not manually running ads today. Well, hello, third viewer. Thank you for lurking. I appreciate it. You're welcome to say hello in the chat, or you're welcome just to lurk and watch the game. We are running ads automatically, because, well, I'm having more fun playing the game and getting splattered than clicking over and running ads every 30 minutes. I'd rather smoke ghosts. Facing the right way around.
Turret's gotta go. Quick fire.
Out the gate. Itty bitty frickin' gate, I gotta tell you, I'm gonna tank through there.
Kango! Coming from the pad!
And the garage!
Double time at 6, come on!
Now we have a friggin' goal. Alright, now I can go in. Grab the health back. And figure out where the hell we're going next. How do I get the rest of these doors open so I can bring my tank?
I see him, yep.
I can't. That sucks ass. More guns, man. I'm out of guns. That's more like it. I only got one specialist. Downstairs or upstairs? Apparently downstairs. There they are.
Have to go through maintenance. Elevator's out.
Wait, this place been done? We're lucky anything still works.
And die, too. Zoom, 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 and we're out of water. So we're going to take a be right back break and get myself a fresh glass of water, because I am thirsty and my throat is dry. So y'all pardon me while I throw the burp screen up, and I'll be right back. And we're back. Thanks for hanging there for a second. Fresh water. Somewhere between 20 minutes and 2.5 hours of playtime left. Going through the maintenance tunnels in the ONI headquarters to destroy the research that Commander Halsey has done. Professor Halsey, whatever the hell she is.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Four. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp, to the right.
Look. Yeah, he fragged me. I couldn't get away. He caught me by surprise. Log another death. Four deaths today.
Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp and to the right.
Daddy-o, how you doing? And we're back, we're playing Halo Reach. Getting our ass handed to us. How's your day been? Oh yeah. Tally for the day is 18 deaths.
You cleaned it up.
Oh, that worked. That's cool.
Eyes up. I'm under fire. Put him down. Stay tight.
Getting mutated, huh? Pretty slick. He was. We took him down. And his little dog, too. So I guess we go this way. I was thinking about putting Cyberpunk on tonight, but I wanted to see where this goes, because, like you said, my first playthrough, I just... More attention to the mechanics of how to get through the levels and what the story actually was. Now we know what's going on. Nice! Got Hellman's, that's awesome. That's a fun one. Too bad Scorpion dies, but still it's...
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Pretty cool to capture Hellman and get your own back on a corpo.
I'm going with Cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
All righty, I don't remember this from last week.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Against falling boulders?
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move!
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Oni was expecting company?
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6,
activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
What the hell's throwing all them bombs at us?
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
So C is gone. We need C. Where is C? Sitting here. Hmm. my toy. Son of a bitch, he stole my toy. And blew it up. Now he can fucking dodge.
Almost ready. Just a little more.
More Covenant. Get your defenses ready, Six.
Oh, I got splattered. Jesus. That was messy. To chunk. Splattered again. Probably this up about 10. 10:30. Getting kind of sloppy here. That's nice of you.
Doors open, Noblesit. Get to the lab.
What does a Spartan laser do anyway? Blows up, killing you. We're not going to pick one of those up again.
Doors open, Noble Six. Get to the lab.
Okay, now let's see what she has for secrets for us. We're not manually running ads tonight because I don't feel like it. I'd rather play the game.
What is this stuff?
If you really don't like ads,
a birthright
subscribe.
From an ancient civilization.
Helps me, helps Twitch.
This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more.
Ah, Daddy-o, here's where we pick
up
Cortana.
You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer.
Now, the first three,
on the level of
four
the
Halos.
Bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light
Cortana's,
travel in the 23rd.
She's dressed
and
like
what
a stripper.
If we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not.
In Halo Infinite, the new enemy AI is very conservatively dressed, and the TV show has kind of a blend of the two.
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Alright, deliver Halsey's data package to Pillar of Autumn, the Pillar of Autumn. I'm gonna watch this intro scene,
Noble Leader,
and I think we'll wrap it for the evening.
Attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
There we go. Air support is gone. We're alone in the desert. Alright. Daddy-o, thanks for joining the stream tonight. We're gonna wrap here. We have a checkpoint saved.
Just deliver that package.
And we'll pick this up tomorrow or the next day whenever we get back on camera. For those of you who are... Me and you, Daddy-o. So, Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time on the stream. If you're watching this on replay, do hit the follow button so you'll be notified when I go live again. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to subscribe and tap the bell so you're notified when new videos are posted in this series and many others. ADV Outdoors, ADV Online, signing out for tonight.